What's up, everybody? Hope you guys are doing great. I'm doing awesome. Playing some Skyrim Remastered Special Edition, whatever this game's called. Really enjoying it. I hope you guys are enjoying it as well. So, for today, continuing the Dawnguard DLC quest of vampires, which is this one. Let me put it on real quick. The Prophet. I have to visit the College of Winterhold. Of course, is an optional type of quest. This one, the main one is to locate a moth priest, but we're gonna try to do everything, so we're gonna try to do the optional as well. First thing I wanted to show you guys real quick over here. Oh, I can't run. Shit. Let me get over here real quick. Can't run because I'm a vampire, and the sunlight. The sun affects our regeneration of stamina, magic, and health, which can be fixed if we finish this quest. So, I wanted to show you this, the black door, but...
is life's greatest illusion.
Yeah, like, I tried all those three answers, and none of them worked. So I'm guessing you have to, I think this is the Dark Brotherhood guild entrance, or one of the guild entrances, and they do not, you can only be recruited, so you can't actually apply for the quest. They just pick you up randomly in any part of the game. So there's that. If you guys want to know where I am in Dawnstar, which is located in the very north of Skyrim. And we need to go over here in Winterhold to do the quest we were talking about right now. So actually, I got kind of lucky here because I was asking a lot of people in here, and this guy can actually take you to Winterhold, Solitude, and also an island near the border of High Rock, which I don't know which one is. So we're going on. Oh, wait, it's Windhelm. Ah, shit, I thought it was Winterhold. Ah, shit, where's Windhelm? Ah, Windhelm is all the way here. Fuck. Shit, so I'm guessing we gotta fucking walk. Damn, that sucks. I really thought it was Winterhold. I don't know why. Damn, so... I'm guessing we'll have to walk over here, so... I'll meet you guys when I'm in Winterhold, VRBs. And we're back, guys. We are still on our way to Winterhold. We are almost there, as you guys can see on the map. Well, kinda. Anyway, I just want to stop here for a moment, for a few moments, to appreciate these surroundings, which are so different from the forest kind of surroundings we are used to over there in the middle of Skyrim. There's a frost troll. Yeah, just to appreciate that, the sky, all these details, like the mist, everything. Everything is so different and beautiful, I really like it. So, I'm gonna kill this frost troll, and I guess I'll be back to Winterhold. All BRBs when I'm there. See ya! Holy shit, we got enemies in here. Who the fuck is attacking us? Oh, it's not us. Who the fuck? Is it a dragon? It's always a dragon. What? Oh, it's not a dragon. What is it then? Oh, vampire thrall. Oh, wait, we're oh, never mind. You just killed this bitch. Okay, they already killed her. She has something important for us. No, just this. No nuts. No, nothing. Okay, let's see. Hey, what's up? The College of Winterhold, everybody. Looks dope. It's like a floating rock kind of thing, which is pretty awesome. I love it. Oh, not a floating rock. Sorry. Like on a rock, like on a freaking bridge. I don't know. Kind of looks cool. You guys know what I mean. So let's get on top of this fucking bridge from over here. Maybe there you go. There's other stairs, and let's continue on. Let's see what this is all about. Hey, what's up? Holy shit, I thought that was a guy. Damn, you shall not gain entry. Are you a vampire? You have the same eyes as me.
Oh, huh, it's weird. Most who arrive here do so because they have. This is the College of Winterhold.
I know. May I answer, girl? Woman, man, perhaps. I don't think. I don't know what you are.
Expect to find within.
Holy shit, no, I ain't gonna say that. This already been here. Oh yeah, this.
It would seem that the not just a small test, if
come
you
on.
No, I'm afraid I don't know anything of the sort.
Holy shit.
Excellent.
I'll take your test then, Jesus.
For anyone. I look forward
yeah,
to
I can do that. Holy shit, we gotta do fucking a fucking test. Summon a flame astronaut. Okay. Do we have that magic? Is it in conjuration? Yeah, here it is. I'm gonna do this.
No matter what, college will matter.
Holy shit, I don't even have the magic to do that. Fucking bitch. What the hell? A fire explosion centered to the caster. That's where that holy shit, this is stupid. This is stupid. You know what? Fuck your test. Fuck your test. I'm gonna go. I'm ready. Fuck you and your fucking test, girl. I go wherever I please. And if you get in my way, I'm gonna fucking tear your throat off. So, let me put back my glass. Boo. Fuck that bitch. I don't care about magic. Fuck magic. And let's continue on. Damn, this looks so great. This looks so... Oh, shit. Should we do a cannonball? Let's do a fucking cannonball. I'm safe. Let's see how the hell, how this is, man, this is gonna be crazy. Let's get on top of this kind of thing. See, let's see, our goal is to land in water. Probably gonna die. Let's, holy shit, no, shit, fuck. I see rocks. Can't jump, okay, I'm dead. Water, fuck. That was crazy. And we're back, what's up? Let's go. College of Winterhold. Yeah, baby, that's what's up. Really? What the hell is this? What kind of magic pool? Holy shit. Oh my god, I can't believe I can't fucking... holy shit, dude. Can I post this? Where's the amulet? Oh, I already have it on. Speechcraft. Oh my god, how do I fucking convince her? Or how do I fucking summon the astronaut? Oh my god, this is so stupid. I don't want to summon no astronaut, lady. Oh. Love these mana pools. Dope. Let me see. Can I just kill you?
Even if it goes unnoticed, or we are the only. There are others who studied. If you can pass.
May I enter?
No.
Oh my god.
I don't know anything of the sort.
What test? I don't want to do fucking quest. Jesus Christ. Okay. Okay. You know what? Let's do this. Jesus. Can I be familiar? Let's see. There we go. Someone familiar.
Mirabelle does a fine job.
There.
If you can pass the test. No. I'm afraid I don't know anything of this.
Can he have the key?
I can't wait to see who succeeds, Mirabelle.
I don't have magic, bitch. I don't even have magic, lady. Oh my god, this is so stupid. What am I supposed to do? I gotta summon a flame astronaut and I don't even have magic. I don't even use magic. What the fuck? Oh my god, this is stupid. That is conjuration, right? Cast knows for half the magic. So, oh my god, do I really have to level? This is stupid. Bitch ass Feralda. Oh my god, this is stupid. Oh, vampire claw. Some brand new one that. Hey, I got a key. Keys are always good. Hey, it's this bitch. Hey, she did. Now this is my house. Woo! I stole your house, bitch. That's my house, bitch. Fucking ass, bitch. So, this is my house. Anybody leave here? Oh shit. This was her shop. Holy shit. Oh yeah. Jackpot. We hit the jackpot. Let's see. Something good in here we kind of need. Coin purse. Anything good? Huh. Somebody sleeping? Hello? I come to claim my house. Huh. Nice. It's really our house. Let me get them gold. Oh shit! Yeah, destruction increased to 16, bitch. More gold. Are there any potions to increase, like, your magicka or something? Because I kind of need that right now. Damn. So, I gotta use... Oh, God, this is so stupid. Pinch your fucking flame out, you're not wrong, bro. Me, not hey. So, this is her house. I'm gonna put her over here so people know. She's just sleeping, everybody. She's just sleeping. No need to worry about... Damn, these guys are so fucking calm with that young lady dead there. What is the frozen heart? Huh. Hopefully I can buy a potion here to fucking enter fucking college. Summoning a fucking flame astronaut. So stupid. Was turned inside out and then exploded. Uh-huh. What did you do? What's up? It was a minor miscalculation. Okay, we can't talk to these guys. What's this stupid stuff? See what's in here. Nothing. Take all these bitches' money. What's that? Hey. Hey, Steph. Ooh. Yes. Hey.
I don't deal. No. I left Winterhold for some. I still have research that keeps.
And why you live here? You fucking left here. Winterhold. Oh shit! Eyes, bro. You okay? Damn. He looks like he's about to die.
If there's anything you need, just let. Here. Take a look at this.
Looking for work.
That's right. College of Interold. I'm afraid there's no...
Oh my god, I need to get in the college. Can you get... Oh shit, my bad. Can you get me in the college, bro? I really want to enter. Don't want to summon a fucking flame astronaut. That is so stupid. The stupidest quest ever. And that's not even a word. Okay. Oh, increase your manica. Yes, jackpot. Okay, save. Save with the jackpot, everybody. If you need magic, steal from this guy. This bitch has the... Let's see. Holy shit, 38%. Oh, first try. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Anything else in here we might need? Nope. Let's see how much that raises our magic. Ring of minor stamina. I mean, magic, whatever. Anything else that raises my magicka? Use your health. Let me see. Weapons. Oh, maybe a staff. No. Oh, fuck this. I'm not even gonna use this mace anymore. Wait. Getting kind of confused here. So. Let's. What? Fuck. Never mind. Let's get the hell out of here. Let's see if... What? Wait, what? Are you fucking kidding me? You fucking... Bitch ass. Oh my god, this is gonna be a mission! Okay. Fuck! Fuck you! And your bitch ass magic! Conjuration, bitch! Fuck you! Damn! Fuck, how much magic do we need? 132. Fucking 130 fucking 2. And we have 120, right? Let me check. Yep, 120. We just need fucking 12 more. Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me right now? Isn't there like a potion shop or something? I need to buy some shit. Let's see, move the hell out of my way. Jarl's Longhound. No, this is the Jarl's house. This is some... Yeah, lovely house, like I said. Let me talk to the Jarl. Maybe he has a way to get me into the college without doing the fucking summon flame astronaut, bitch. Oh my god, this is so stupid. Yeah, I'm actually looking for the really know it.
Me? Maybe you... It'd be good to have that staff. Thanks.
Yeah, I'll be waiting. Well, staff, this bitch should come in handy. Hey, I already got it. Hey. Let me show you a few tricks I've learned about... Oh, that's the one I fucking stole. Okay, that's stupid. Azura's wisdom to you, friend. Did I just finish that quest? That was easy. Yeah, that was easy. Hey, screeching priest, awesome. Oh shit, potions. Ah shit, no magic potions. Yeah, let's see. Minor magicka, chest, something for me. No, it's gold. Hey, what's up?
If
you know any true sons and daughters.
No, I'm not gonna eat you. Don't you worry, my boy. You want to tasty for me? Where the fuck is the fucking y'all, man? Oh, he's sleeping. Should we? Ooh, yes, 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 we are. And of course, we are fucking everybody, as always. If we call these bitches up, and maybe, oh my god, what can we fucking drop? I don't know. Shit, this is. I'm gonna eat all of this shit because I don't really need it. Miss, we have something else to drop that isn't important. Let's see. Come on. Okay. Steel ingots. This, and this. Silver ingots. 22. Okay, maybe not that. Holy shit. Okay. What? So let me talk to both of these witches.
Don't like those eyes you got. There's a bad hunger to them.
Yep. I don't know.
What's it looks like here in Winterhold?
I want to get into the fucking college without fucking doing the flame astronaut. So please help me.
No, Winterhold. I've heard Hansa was in.
Yeah, I'll good. Help you. But not now. I want to go to the college, please.
There's nothing left of Winterhold. Everyone knows it's the. What? Someday there'll be proof they caused.
Oh my god, do you have a key for the Winterhold College? You're the fucking girl. You haven't had some. You don't have shit. You don't have shit. How about your wife? Take profit.
Keep your hands.
Oh my god, you guys. Oh my god, really? Really? Bitch ass. Do you have something? Oh, this is the staff I just fucking gave you.
Serve the yard.
Huh, okay. How about you? You're a fucking guard. You should have all the keys, my dude. Oh my god. This is stupid. Oh shit, I thought. Oh my god, this is going to be hard as fuck. Oh, Jesus Christ. Finding the fucking. Oh my god. Yep, can't summon the flame astronaut. Wait, what was in here? Oh, there was the fucking. Why did Berna die? Maybe she has some fucking potions. Oh my god. Can I revive you? Oh, Jesus fucking Berna, you bitch. How do you have to die? Oh, fucking bitch ass. Oh my god, now I gotta fucking run. You have the key, bitch.
Winterhold's glory days lie behind it. Oh my god, this is so stupid. Take a look.
Hey! I didn't know you sell stuff. What do you sell, bitch? Maybe you can help me. Let's see. Crease is here! We found it! Fucking found it! Yes. Bitch. Give me this. Increases your magicka by 30 points, increases your magicka by 40 points. I'ma get this, bitch. Thank you, bitch ass motherfucker. Oh my god. I thought I was done for. Let me put this. I look lovely. It doesn't look that bad. Oh my god. Here you go. There it is. Can you let me? Thank you. Can I go in now, bitch?
Welcome.
Oh my god, what a great chest. Oh my god.
Fuck you.
I really want to kill you.
Once you're inside, you'll want to speak with Mirabelle Irvine, our master wizard. Please follow me.
Yes, for all the fuck you, bitch. Come on, let's go. Oh my god, it was the stupidest thing ever. I got an achievement. I mean, it wasn't that stupid. Oh my god, this was stupid. Change to my fucking bow again.
Don't even think about it. Much knowledge lies within the colored. You'll need to speak with Mir. She's the map. You do well to remember that. The college is an asset to. Certainly. Concentrate. You'll also. Focusing solely on flame spells. Mirabelle will be waiting. believe I've made myself rather clear. Welcome. Another new... Well, I'll give you a brief tour, and then we'll get you to your first class. Well, please let me know when you are.
Yes, of course. I'm...
Yes, just a brief... Wonderful. Please... The College of Winterhold has been a fixture in Skyrim for thousands of years. A prominent feature here is the Hall of the Elements. It's our primary location for lectures, practice sessions, and general meetings. The Arcanium is located...
Another new apprentice, I see. Are you of the sort that believe you're...
I don't want to see you...
I'm ready for some adventure.
A moth priest.
I need to find a moth priest. Here we go.
A moth priest. Fine, fine.
My business, boy.
Sometimes they he stopped in to do some research in
there
the
we
library,
go.
Then left for Dragon
Ask this bitch for the moth priest.
Hurry, you might catch him there.
Oh, Dragonbridge, I know where that is. I know where that is.
We've been keeping this collection since the second. Mages need to be reminded to... Please make sure your hands are clean before touching anything, all right? Until next time.
And we're back, guys, in Dragonbridge. Gonna look for the Moth Priest in here. Kind of a weird name for it, isn't it? So I guess I have to wait till it's day. Let's see. Yeah, since I have to ask the people and it's fucking... Yeah, it's midnight, so they're all kind of asleep. So I'm gonna wait till day, ask some people, and I'll be right back with you guys. Drinking place... Where are the guard? Hey, guard, I see you. Tell me about the moth beast, my dude.
He rode through town not long ago with an escort of soldiers. They didn't stop. Just headed south across. He rode through town not long ago with an escort of...
Okay, so they went search along the road that leads south. Don't see shit. Hey, I see shit. I see shit over there. Investigate the scene of the attack. Oh, shit. Holy. Why horsey have to die? The horse didn't have any. Oh my god. Oh, vampire attack. That was it. Okay, vampire note. Let's see what it says. I have new orders for you. Prepare an ambush just south of the Dragon Bridge. Take them off. Priest 2. Forbear's holdout for a say. Oh, so I need to go to Forbear's holdout. Okay. Sounds easy. Okay, got you. Let's see what this is all about. Huh, seems interesting. I'll keep that. You have shit. So, now we actually have to go way over here. Forbear's holdout to capture the fucking moth priest. So, let's do that. It's not that far, so let's see. I'm gonna actually wait for night so I can bring out the vampire and kill some bitches with it. Let me put it on. There we go, Vampire Lord. And oh fuck! Oh wait! Not BRBs yet. Not BRBs yet. We have another attack over here. There's enough healing. Green tomato. You have some shit stuff. Hey! Oh, Red Guard died. Damn. Something important over here? Nope. No quest. Something else. Somebody else. Oh, another horse died. Shit! I don't like when horses die. We got the Lord here, who's also dead. Damn, poor guy. Huh. Oh well. So it's actually in this cave over here. We are just a few feet away from it, so we should be there already. Yep, it's here. We got it. I see the entrance there. Hey, deer, what's up? What's up, boy? Damn, a lot of blood. Yep, blood splatter all over this place. So let's go in. Let's see what this is all about. So guys, we're back. I actually, I noticed in the, okay, you know, you get sun damage, whatever. If you feed, you reduce your sun damage, but, you reduce your vampire powers. So it's kind of 50-50 trade, which kind of sucks. So I ain't gonna feed no more. So let's see what this is all about. Should I go vampire or just go, is that a bad guy over there? Like a bat wolf or something? Kind of looks friendly, but... I don't want to kill no dog, so I'm gonna just leave it there. He ain't do nothing to me. Oh shit, that's a bad guy. Definitely that's a bad guy. I just missed, like, oh my god, how would I fucking miss? How did I fucking miss? What the hell? Oh my god, this is bullshit. Now they're all fucking alerted. Now let's see if I can hit that guy in the back. Please don't move. Okay, there it is. Okay, I'm good. Yeah, I kind of think those... Should I kill them? Oh, let's see if they attack me. If they do, then I guess I have no choice. They... Yep. They're bad. Dog. Regular dog. Oh, shit. Serana, honey, you okay? Where are you? There we go. My bad, doggy. So, I'm guessing we are fighting the Dawnguard. Yeah. It kind of makes sense. It's the Dawnguard DLC. So, we're fighting Dawnguard. We're vampires, whatever. Arch enemy for life. Let's see what this is all about. Where's the entrance? Oh, here we go. We got two Dawnguard bitches over there. Let's see. Ah, they don't die in one shot. That sucks. Two shots? Yeah. Oh, what the hell is that? It's like a fucking troll? What the fuck is that? You guys have a troll? Dude, that is dope! I want a troll. What the fuck? You guys see that? Where's the fucking troll? Holy shit. I haven't... What the hell? Okay, I should shut up now. My bad. Okay, let me get the Dawnguard. There you go, he did. Where's the troll? Where's the fucking troll? Yeah. Oh, we got some bolts. Epic. At least... This helmet looks pretty cool, if I do say so. Yeah, looks pretty dope. Already got the crossbow, homie. You got some more bolts for me? No, you got the arrow I just wasted on you. The burnt corpse. Guessing that's a vampire dead. What the? Holy shit, he flew. Oh no. Where the hell is the guy we just killed? Never mind. Now, where's the fucking troll? I want to see that troll. Oh, here it is. Armored troll, really? What the fuck? I want an armored troll. I want a fucking armored troll. Let's go vampire form. That is crazy. That is fucking crazy. That is fucking crazy. So let's kill this bitch. Okay, they already killed that bitch. Never mind him. Let's see what's up here. So I'm guessing to go up here the stairs. This way. Turn him? How did they turn him in? These guys are Dawnguard, they're not vampires, right? Holy shit, I don't do shit. Oh guys, check this out. I might kill them in one hit. Oh shit, failed. This is Dawnguard. Look at this shit. Fuck you! He did. I don't know, he died. He's just going to. Vanek, where are you? Where's Vanek? Fucking Vanek, where is he? Oh no, that's the wrong honey, my bad. There we go, and fuck you. Oh, he did. For sure, yeah. That was dope. I love that. Learn how to use that, I love it. Let me search his body. Since he had a name, he must have something good for us. There we go, change back to human, and that other guy we threw died as well. Let me check what this troll has real quick. I'll just troll that, okay. And he died. Over here, Vanek. Dawnguard shield, oh, badge damage against vampires, oh, that's cool. We actually have shit for us, which sucks. So let's head back on to the top again. Let's see what this huge shield is all about. Can I touch it? No. I have Malthus. Oh, this guy was a vampire. Oh, I killed a vampire. No vampire friend. Fuck. So I guess we have to do something here. Wasteland source activate. Yep, deactivated magic barrier. Oh, there's a guy in there, actually. Didn't saw him. Oh, he's the Moth Priest. I just saved your ass. I have to kill you, really? Holy shit! No, bitch, no! Don't kill us! Fuck! Damn! What the hell? Damn, our fire resistance sucks. Jesus Christ. Almost got shattered by Dexion Epicus. Or Evicus. I don't know. Damn. You strong bitch. Let me save. I don't want to restart all this dungeon again. Jesus Christ. Let's see if we can kill him slowly without him noticing. Holy shit, he just healed. That just fucking sucks. So, there he is. Oh yeah, good damage in there. He about to die. He just fell. He did. Use your vampire seduction power. Ooh, nice. So I'm guessing I need to fucking be a vampire to do that. Vampire seduction, homie. Let's see what this is all about. I'm pressing the button. How do I... What the fuck? Oh. Okay, this is bad. This is bad. Vampire seduction. Okay, this wasn't it. Yep, I remember now. My bad. Looper. Whoops. Change back to fucking human. It was over here. Actually, in the power. There we go. Vampire seduction. Someone doesn't have to do that to this bitch. There we go. Feed on the moth priest to make him your thrall. Really? How do I feed? How do I feed? And this feed. There we go. Command the moth priest to go to Volicorp Castle. How the hell do you do that? How do I command him? I don't know how to command people. Wait, can I walk? Can't I walk? Should I go to the map and then just press Volicorp Castle or something? Volicorp Castle. I don't know. How do you do this? I need some training. I just picked... Okay, that was good. How do I fucking... this is bad. What? I don't know how to do this, man. How do you... Can't move. This is tricky. I have to press something. Serana, help me, honey. Really confused right now. I don't know. What do I have to do again? Let me see. Command the moth priest to go to Volkihar. Oh, I thought it was Volkihar. It's Volkihar. Huh. Oh, never mind. Volkihar Castle. How do I command him? How do I fucking command him? Serana? Honey? Need help. Oh my god, this is stupid. I'm gonna change to a vampire lord. Let's see what the hell this is all about. Okay, how do I command you? How do I fucking command you? What am I doing? So confused. My bad. Blooper. Oh shit, this is so bad. Command? There is nothing to command. I don't know. How do I command this bitch? Okay. This is easy. Dexion, go to Volkirk Castle. Thank you.
It's as if my eyes have been opened.
Yeah, they work.
I am blinded by the light of your majesty.
I must obey you. Yes, I know. I'm a beast.
What would you have of me, master? Certainly.
Agmar, you go. Yes, yeah. In the very north of Skyrim, due west of Solitude. Oh my god, that was sick. Okay. Holy shit, we're out of time. Let me check this quest tree. Oh shit, you got a sweet bed, bro. Love the design. You got a suite? No. Yeah, you guys have better beds than us in fucking Castle Volkihar. And we're back in Castle Volkihar. About to enter. Now we need to talk to Lord Harkin to see what he has for us. Or what is about to happen, because I really do not remember. Let's see what this is all about. And we're inside looking for Lord Harkin. Where might he be? Hey, there he is. What's up, boy? What is that guy?
Somehow I knew it would be you and Sarah. Yes, I see that. I trust his capture was not too difficult.
They fought well, but not well enough protecting him. The Dawnguard tried to stop me, but they posed no threat. At his eye, the vampire offered that stupid. Well,
your thrall awaits, you crazy bitch. We have given him the Elder Scroll. Command him to
yes.
Hear the words of prophecy together. Master, of course.
Ah, yes.
You must read, and then we'll scroll.
Of course, master. Now, if
then
everyone
you
will
please,
please quiet,
begin.
I must concentrate. I see a vision before me. An image of a great bow. I know this weapon. It is Oriole's bow.
Here it is.
Now a voice whispers, saying, among the knight's children, a dread lord will rise. In an age of strife, when dragons return to the realm of men, darkness will mingle with light, and the night and the day will be as one. The voice...
Ooh, that's what's up! What the fuck? We're sun resistant now. Yeah, boy.
Written elsewhere, I think there is more to the prophecy recorded in other scrolls. Yes, I see.
Whoa, do you guys see what is written in there?
Ancient secrets of the dragons.
Love it. I love it. They're fucking playing like a like fucking crossword puzzle in there. Yep, yep. You're the one. You're fooling us all, Dexion. You're fooling us all.
Complete prophecy.
Damn, love the Elder Scrolls. It's pretty cool.
Two scrolls.
Ah, fuck, for real? Now we gotta get two more scrolls, bitch. What the hell?
That
fuck.
Not as my traitor wife stole one of them away. As for the other, it seems our work is not yet done. But I have waited this long, and we are so very.
Sure, I can do that for you. I can do that, Lord Harkin, my dude. Completed prophet. So now we gotta chase those bitches. Oh shit. Speak to Serana. Wait, what the fuck? Where's Serana? Serana? What the fuck? Wasn't she right before me?
You need something.
Wait. What the hell is fucking Serana? What the hell are you, bitch? What the hell are you? Oh, what the hell? I didn't even saw you. It's crazy. Yeah, what's up?
He said we needed two other Elder Scrolls. Didn't want that lot getting wind of it. Especially my father. It's not a question of what I could tell. I don't even think he sees me as his daughter. We need to find... She'll definitely know where it is. The last
yeah,
other
whatever,
than that...
Come on, let's
the way
go,
she
go!
Said it. So, maybe. What I can't...
Yep. Yes, we'll start looking when you say, honey. Wherever you say, honey. I don't know.
Anything else? Wait, I used to help my mom all of the ingredients for our potion. Oh, that is, I trust me. There's an old escape tunnel from the castle exits there. Come on, it's just around
sure,
the
side. Sure, let's go. Huh, whatever, okay. So guys, that was part 4 of the Dawnguard DLC quest. This was episode 11. I really hope you guys enjoyed as much as I did, and help you out, of course. And I'll catch you all tomorrow in the next episode, episode 12 of Skyrim, continuing the Dawnguard DLC. So leave a like, comment, subscribe, anything you guys want, and I'll catch you all later in the next episode. As always, stay awesome. Peace.